Hey y'all, it's Miss Vivi Unique and I'm back with another video, you dig. And today I'm going to be doing a hair review, obviously by the title. I'm home, so I'm going to be making videos again. I'm still making videos or whatever.
Back! What it do, baby?
I'm finna bounce it out and drop that ass and pop it like a shootout. I pull them panties down, they smiling like they bought the food out. I hop up on their face and make my hips go like a luau. I showed you I'm a gangster, now I wanna see what you about. I ain't shy, bust it wide, cause I been there.
So what I'm about to do is wash my hair, and then I'm going to cornrow it. But as in cornrow, I'm gonna just try to like do a little something, probably like some twist, a flat twist. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna try to do something to like flatten my hair down. But mind you, this is like my second time doing this, so it ain't gonna be all of that. But I'm gonna make sure it looks like my hair. Like, I'm gonna make sure that wig looks dry, yeah, because I don't, no, baby girl, no. I can't go out my house looking like anything.
So when you first get the hair, it comes in this little box. And then you get this little pamphlet that says like a whole bunch of like stuff that they have, they sell or whatever. Oh, they give you a wig cap. So that was y'all like clutch. And then you get a little headband. I thought that was tough. And then you open up the little paper and you just get some hair. And it comes with a little tag that tells you what you asked for. So right here, I washed my hair and now I'm detangling it too.
Don't ask me what's underneath for this. Just know it's flat. But I'm about to spray this joint on here. Cause fool. So it's kinda burning. You know what's crazy? Everybody wanna come to my house when I'm doing my hair. Like, yeah, now y'all about to see me look like an egg.
So right here, I had to cut the lace a little bit more and use rubbing alcohol to like lift it up. I said the lace, the wig cap I meant. But I had to use that to like do it because the wig cap was way too far up on my head. So I had to snip, snip, ho.
Let me take this off. Okay, this is how it came out. Let me make sure it looks right before I just be like, yeah, here we go. Okay, I think it looks right. I cannot see, but this is what I did. So I think I did a good job like styling it, like installing it. But let me tell y'all, it took me OC long time because like I'm so tired. So I had to like go back some, and like I had to cut the wig cap like a lot more so that you couldn't see it, because with this lace, this lace is real life transparent. So like with it on, I can see my wig cap. So I was like, are you kidding me? So I had to snip, snip, snip. I almost cut my own hair. I was about to cry, bro, because I really don't like cutting my hair. Like, I don't even like trims, but I get those. But I can't do no detailed like video. Like, I'm not one of those YouTubers where I can be like, this is how you cut the lace. Nah, Joe. Nah, y'all got that GG. Because that's too much. I was struggling. But let me just tell y'all about this company. Lemoda. First of all, Lemoda. I don't know how you say it, but so my camera got cut off, but I was saying it's 100% virgin like hair. I don't know if y'all can see it, but yeah, that's what it says. And this is like 20 inches. It's supposed to be 20 inches. I'm like 5'7", and for it to be 20, because I'm not like tall, so for it to be 20 inches, it comes like this is a stretch line right here. But it came, I ordered it on Sunday and it came today, which is Thursday, so it came in like 3 days. Yeah, Kill Mo Dry Like Slim, yeah. I say it's a good hair because I think it's good hair. I'm not good at these little reviews. I just know this hair, y'all like, yeah. But I just wanted to post something for you guys. But if you have any questions, like DM me, comment my Instagram and Twitter, you know, it's on the screen. And don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. And I'm coming back with more videos, you guys. But I just wanted to show y'all this lace. Like, but don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. So I feel like the outro wasn't it. So I decided, I made a list of the things that I'm gonna cover and make sure I get everything. Smell, there it smells like it. Like, it's no like bad smell or anything. And the price for this, it was like $107 or $11, but it wasn't a lot. And this is 150 density, and this is like 20 inches. So I was like, that's kind of a good price. It came in 3 days. It's not like I'll be wearing clothes and then like I'll be doing everyday things and then I look and see a piece of hair. That don't really happen to me. So this video is not sponsored, sorry. But I might have like a K subscribers, which I'm so thankful for. This video is not sponsored, but I just wanted to show you guys the hair. And I need to pose for my thumbnail. I just wait, what did it be like? A TikTok? I just want to say thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. Link will be in the bio, and I'm back home like I said before, so I'm gonna be making more videos. So
somebody stop that nigga!
I'm so weird. I'm so sorry, but I'm out. You did. Oh, grace.